Hello, I'm Howard Hale. Thanks for joining us for the Cattleman's Corner. I'll be back with today's guest right after this.
With the problems we've had with the COVID virus, it just emphasizes how much we need the internet to do business. And more business is being done in both the horse and the cattle industry and related industries over the internet. So if you don't have a really good internet presence and a good place to house your website or to advertise your website, go to agsearch.us. You can get it on there. Be a great place for you. Agsearch.us. That's agsearch.us. Today we conclude this series of interviews with Cattleman R.P. Smith, Broken Bow, Nebraska. But you're also a cowboy poet and do quite a bit of traveling, and I suppose this coronavirus has knocked that in a cocked hat.
Sure has. It seemed like where I was home more, I should have had a good calving season, but the cows seem to appreciate it when I'm on the road. And I got back from the national gathering out of Elko and then made a trip down to Alpine, Texas, and that was in February, and really have not gone too many places since then. Just got a call for a possible deal this next February out in Washington State, which would be fun. I haven't ever been that far west, but it has been non-existent for the last, since March, but there's been plenty going on here. It just seemed like the cows would appreciate me being around more than they seem to.
How can people get more information about you?
I've got a website, rpsmith.us, and my material's listed on there. And
R.P. Smith, you can also get more information about R.P. by going to agsearch.us. Thanks for joining us. May God bless. You come back and join us again, won't you? I'm Howard Hale.